Hi, I have cancer.
Do you have $50,000? No?
Well, that kind of sucks.
Don't worry. We are commissioning an effort to get a bill started to look at implementing an up to 5% copay tax relief fund on the payments of the first cancer you get.
What?